We gotta go help Nushi out now. Nushi? Went through the cavern. Oh man.
Peyton? I know it's you out there. You can't think you have the element of surprise lumbering around in that thing. What do you call it, girly?
I know what you're trying to do, Colonel. It'll never work.
Your very presence here proves you know that's not true.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Signatures. Say open the door. That's pretty fun. Gotta give it the good old twist and shot, I guess. They open the door.
You're too late, Peyton. I've reached the heart of this creature. You're just in time for a demonstration.
Yeah, all right, guy. Get the fuck out of here. Please! Oh! to go up there anyway. It is pretty though, I'll tell you that much. And back to the rig. Oh shit, I just walked off an edge. Yeah, yeah, okay. Okay, guy. Whoop. My headphone knocked the mic. Guy.
Not another step, Peyton!
This is your last chance to come to your senses.
You got what, a clog?
A drill? A welder? I've got
rockets! I've got chain guns! This won't even be a fight.
I'll admit, this doesn't exactly seem like a level playing field.
Good. Then I suggest you stand down if you want to see tomorrow.
All right. Just one condition.
Peyton, don't! Do you have any idea what you've done?
Leveled the playing field.
You've just killed Earth's chance at a future.
Uh-oh.
It didn't work.
Wait.
No, she's still fighting.
That's just beautiful.
After all that, your friends are still gonna die. You failed, Peyton.
Here's the thing, Colonel. Who's she?
She's alive.
We're standing in her heart.
What are you, stalling, Peyton?
Buying time? What?
Just not a bad idea.
What's he gonna do? I don't know. I don't remember. Uh-oh. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's gonna try to drill her heart? That's not nice. Jesus. Gonna drill her heart.
keep on jawing, Carl. I'm not dead yet.
Oh, shit. Goss cannon.
Think about what you're doing, Peyton. You're fighting to destroy mankind's best hope. Just to settle some personal vendetta.
Getting pretty tired of hearing how your ends justify your means. I got a couple dead friends who disagree.
And I've got the souls of 100 men at the bottom of a ravine who would like to call you a hypocrite, but they're dead.
Jesus. Oh! Some ammo, that's fine. Oh, shit. I love this assault rifle so much. Oh my god. No shiny mech now. Oh shit, right in the gut. Ow.
What? No defiant quips? Starting to sink in that you're not the triumphant hero? Surely you realize Nevik will come back for me.
Don't bank on it. I think you're dead.
I think I can figure out the relay once we're done here.
Maybe. Except Mira's blown the whole thing up by now.
You're bluffing. Without the relay, you'd be stuck here yourself.
Yeah. Home, sweet home.
Oh, shit. Oh, this looks like a fucking... Yep, I knew it was a fucking quick time event. That's what I thought. Yeah, punch his ass. Yo, harpoon him, dude. Uh-oh. Right in the gun.
Congratulations. You got me angry.
Oh, look, another quick time. How unceremoniously in the game.
got some fight in you. So did your scientist friend before I put her down.
Yeah. Piece of shit. Oh! Oh no. My leg. Kick his ass. There you go.
You can't win. I'll take you with me. I can live with that.
There you go. Damn. Ow.
I crawled for what felt like days, losing more blood than a man should. Knew she was dead. I'd killed the giver of life. I didn't know if any of us could survive after that.
Jim? Jim? Honey, what happened?
Most of the remaining energy reserves that used up just healing me. Well, most of me.
Mm-hmm.
They were grateful. Said all debts were paid. But they didn't know the truth of what I'd done. Like Soichi before me, I dedicated myself to protecting those I'd endangered. And you know all about Gale and Mira. Together, they were unstoppable.
Mm-hmm.
They ran with their father's work and built the first harmonizers, mimicking new sheep, purifying base T energy to sustain and extend life. Thanks to them, we survived. But without Nushi around to maintain the climate, the whole planet was vulnerable to terraforming and all the nightmares that came with it. Even our best efforts couldn't keep this world a secret forever. Harmonizer tech was just another prize to fight over. By the time a Crimson Unity landed, it was a war without end.
Uh-oh.
Gale took the fight to them. I tried to keep us secret and safe. But our struggles would go on for generations.
Mm-hmm.
A birthright of blood for our children. And our grandchildren.
I'm sorry, this is the life you were born to. My fight ends today. May you live to see the end of this. Forgive me.
Please don't.
Jim, are you in here, mon ami?
That's old LaRoche.
LaRoche?
Ah, oh, shit.
Is he, If anyone's earned peace at last, it's him.
Mm.
Au revoir, my oldest friend. Don't worry, you've taught her well.
All grandfather's stories were now my own.
Mm-hmm.
My destiny, my own to shape. What if it could all be over? What if we could turn the tables and take this planet back? I have a plan.
Ooh, a plan. Yeah, so they became the first snow pirates that we face in Lost Planet 1. And that's the end of Lost Planet 3. Whoa! Yeah. It's an overall good game, you know. But I'm glad you guys could stay, be here with me on this adventure. You know? Yes. And the credits. Look forward to more great Let's Plays and other great content. Alright, guys? Appreciate your time. And I'll see you in the next one.